A 39-year-old Hattiesburg man is headed to jail after pleading guilty to obtaining hydrocodone from his workplace. Jason Matthew Dye worked at Columbia Rehabilitation and Health Center as a risk manager. He confessed to taking the controlled substance from a secure location where it was being held for the patients at the facility. Dye was sentenced to 5 years in prison with one to serve.